Till now I played two matches. First one started not really good because I was down to 14,000 chips when I started with 20. My opponent was pretty tough. He was never folding pretty when he was out of position on my 2.5 race. Then I figured out that I just needed to play as many buttons as possible, and I got lucky in a hand where I flopped the set. I mean, it's like very easy hand to play when it's flopped the set, and I doubled up. It was short stack and I took the first one. Then in the second match, my opponent was really, really good. Very aggressive player. I knew I needed to gamble, and I forbade all in with his jack. He had tens, I won the flip, so I was very lucky again. I could take this pot. I was up to 28,000, I was down to 20, then I was pushing a little bit too much, so I went up to 26,000, and we went in a hand where I had tens, and he forbade me all in with king 6 offsuit. He doubled, and I could take it down. Don't know much about him. I know he's from London. I know he's a very good grinder in the casino. I think he's a good player for sure. My general strategy is to don't play very aggressive at the start, of course, and to try to figure out how my opponent plays. I mean, how many buttons he likes to play, so that I can figure out his range when he's on the banana and when he's out of position. I think the experience of the Heads Up game online can help me for sure, because it makes me know how I should adjust my game based on what's his game. Like, for example, if he plays a lot out of position, I can try to play the most of the pot in position, because the position is very important in Heads Up.